Have you checked to see if your GA4 account is fully set up? Here's how to do that. If Google set up your GA4 property back in March when they were doing auto migrations, or if you use the GA4 Setup Assistant to create your new GA4 property, no, you're not done yet. Let's see it. Log into your GA4 property. In the lower left, click the Admin tab. In the second column, click Setup Assistant. You'll see a progress bar to indicate how many of the basic configurations and connections you have completed. As of May, there are 7 of them. I'm betting you may not even know what some of these things are, like Google Signals. The settings on it will impact your GDPR compliance, as well as whether Google applies thresholding to the metrics it reports, like how many visitors you had to your site. That could bork you with your ad agency or brand deals or such. And these are just the basic settings. There are plenty more that are critically important for you to have. Don't find out the hard way that you didn't have everything set up right. Get peace of mind with help that covers all of these settings and why you want to configure them certain ways.